Welcome back. With our third and final design, we're going to add some asymmetry to the base and think about a more sci-fi version of the gun.